We all know about the rule of two, introduced by the ancient Sith Lord Darth Bane. But did you know there was also something called the rule of one? After the fall of the Galactic Empire ruled by Palpatine, a new Sith Lord rose into power by the name of Darth Krayt. With his new position, he created an order called the One Sith and introduced the rule called the Rule of One. Darth Krayt believed that with the Rule of One, he gave the Sith and their power a purpose, unlike Darth Bane, who thought that power was its own purpose. The Rule of One had a hierarchical structure, for there was to be only one Dark Lord of the Sith, and underneath was the acolytes and the lords who would do anything the Dark Lord required. An apprentice would still need to kill their master to take their place, but with the Rule of One, a master would accept defeat willingly, but only if permitted by Darth Krayt. With this rule, power was to be used to serve the Dark Lord and his rule over the galaxy.